A baccalaureate is a farewell address in the form of a sermon given to the graduating class. Punahou's baccalaureate is held each year at Honolulu's Grand Central Union Church. Punavision was there and brings you these highlights.
Punahou does not believe in limiting the paths we can and should take, and in turn has led us to believe that we are capable of taking and carving any path that we so choose. This freedom Punahou has given and belief it has instilled in us are perhaps the most important things we will walk away with as we embark on this untouched, unbeaten, and uncharted path in our lives. For while the journey's uncertainty might plague us with anxiety and tempt us to follow the quote-unquote sure paths to success that others will prescribe, always remember what Punahou taught us, that the only sure path is one you choose for yourself, one paved with passion and perseverance. So many of us in this class have already paved passages founded upon those two beliefs, and our classmates who are highly accomplished in fields as diverse as surfing, slam poetry, water polo, volleyball, basketball, baseball, the list goes on forever, provide living proof that when you have passion and perseverance, nothing can stand in your way. For the rest of us, like me, who are perhaps unsure of our passions or what it is we want to pursue in life, know that is okay too. Always try something new and remember this quote from Ralph Waldo Emerson. Do not go where the path may lead. Go instead where there is no path and create a trail. Just know that when you create this trail, some places will not be as forgiving as Punahou when you destroy their grass and private property. But in all seriousness, follow your heart and success will surely follow suit. Now, as we leave, ready to embark on this new journey in our lives, perhaps teetering on the edge of the sidewalk or sprinting through the grass towards our future, always remember that no matter how different our destinations, we will always have Punahou. Much like the sundial on the quad that binds the crossroads leading to Cook, Griffiths, Bingham, and Alexander, Punahou is what binds all of us forever. And as we leave, know this. I believe that I came to know you for a reason. I believe that the things that you say will come true. I believe that with you in my life, I'll make it. I believe in every single one of you. Congratulations, class of 2010.
To the class of 2010, tonight is for you. Tonight is for us. Shake the dust. All our lives we have been taught to break the mold. Stand alone, stand out, stand proud. We are clay forms to be molded into our dreams. We are our parents' dreams to be sewn into the seams of the greatest quilt in the brightest sky. We are stars and it's our time to shine. So break the mold, shake the dust. Tonight we walk the first steps in what will be many. Tonight we wear a kapunahou in our smiles, our parents' sacrifice in our gleaming eyes. Do not forget what it took to get here. Taste it. Savor it. This is ours. Tonight is for the late-night homework doers and the procrastinators who slept well, for the hours we have lost and the lifetimes we will gain. This is for the hardship and the struggle, the nervous breakdowns and all the pain. This is for the beauty in the making and the journey becoming us. Shake the dust. On this night, we become more than the class of 2010. We become real. Know that for every little five-point assignment and salient point paper, PowerPoint seminar and tallied mark has added up to this point. Right now, we become more than points, more than tests, more than grades, we become more than letters. Tonight, we step into greatness and share it with the people that mean the most to us. So shake the dust. Like graduation is in 6 days, and we won't let this week slip away. Our veins are kite strings. Hold tight. With all the might you can muster in the cannonballs of your fists and the trumpets in our wrists, do not dwell on what we had. Dream of what we have. Do not settle for letting the dust settle or for the waves to wash you ashore. Shake the dust, change the tide, pull back the times that we laughed, pull back the times that we cried. And in 6 days, when the audience fades and the crowd leaves the stage, the lights start to dim and you think the spotlight is gone, our time to shine begins. For our teachers and parents, we owe you more than we will ever make. We only hope to make you proud. This is for the class of 2010. Tonight is for you. Tonight is for us. Shake the dust.